said you felt so happy you could die. I told myself that you were right for me, but felt so lonely in your company. But that was love and to make us still.
Covers the latest issue of NME, and in the mag, he revealed he's still in touch with Liam Payne. As for the rest of his former bandmates, well, quote, I tried to have contact, but nobody's reached out, so whatever. Earlier this year, the Pillow Talk singer got candid about his departure from the group, telling Billboard magazine he didn't expect the boys to go cold on him. I've reached out to a few of them and not got a reply. Certain people have pride issues, but it's stuff you overcome in time.
He's got to mention the Zed word, the first album with
Zebra! Where?
In an interview over the weekend, the guys of One Direction were asked about their tattoos and whether or not they would have gotten any if they weren't famous. Louis started it off by saying he was initially against tattoos from the very beginning, but as the conversation went on, Harry was heard saying he'd probably get something super cliche.
I've been a tattoo game at the moment.
Yeah, the same happens to me. I don't know. I'm a law student.
What tattoos have you got?
What's
the one on your left arm?
Harry, Zayn actually has a yin and yang tattoo on his wrist. Seconds after making that joke, Harry finally realized what he said, understand why Louis was dying over this comment, and had this delayed reaction.
Oh, thanks, man. Your tattoos are pretty good. Yeah, you just clicked that, yeah. Okay, there we go.
Thanks, guys.
But what did you think? Was Harry's joke just a coincidence, or was he subconsciously shading Zayn and didn't even know?
Oh, could there be a little bit of bad blood brewing between Harry Styles and Zayn Malik? It looks like the days of Zari could be numbered. Why else would the One Direction singer kick a cardboard cutout of Zayn's face off the stage? Okay, it could have been a simple mistake, or Harry was just clearing the stage so he would have more room to dance around, because we all know how much Harry likes to move around during performances. Sadly, as a result of that kick, Zayn's face ended up slightly bent, and that's not okay, but at least Harry didn't step on him, right?
Have you talked to him since he's been gone? No. Yes.
Yeah, a couple times.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's doing okay?
Yeah, he's good.
Are you lying?
No, genuine.
So why are you laughing then?
Because you've got the tension in it.
Well, they're just questions.
Let's make some jokes.
Us, and now he's not holding back about Harry Styles. Said, to be honest, I never really spoke to Harry even when I was in the band, so I didn't really expect that much of a relationship with him when I left, and I haven't had one, to be honest.